These how to 1 minute will show you how to add forms to Wix website. First of all, open your Wix site editor, and once you are here, search for the section where you want to add a form. So here's I'm adding a new section, adding a blank section. And now click on add elements, and here click on contact and forms and select contact. You'll get a bunch of different forms option here. I'm selecting contact and I want to add this contact form to my web page. And as you can see, the form has been added and it's time to customize this form. So click on the form and click on form settings, and here click on settings. Now you can change this font title, you can change email notification, and go to contact section, and here you can enable get in touch text, and you can add extra field from here. So that's how you'll be able to customize these forms. Now click on this design icon. Now from this list you can select a different design for your form. So this is how we can add a form to Wix website. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.